And he wants to say, yeah, you still can't hurt it.